Hi, I'm Cheryl Paul, and I'm very excited to be connecting to you through video. I've started this blog site, and I've had ConsciousWeddings.com for years and years, and in the last 4 or 5 years, ConsciousMotherhood.com. But video seems to be the next great way to connect with my audience, and especially women who are getting married right now. So this first series of videos is going to be for you, an engaged woman or man, or anywhere along the wedding transition, now that you've just gotten engaged and you are freaking out, anxious, depressed, confused about why you're feeling this way, or you're heading towards your wedding maybe a couple of months away and still feeling anxious when you never thought that you would, or you're on the other side of the wedding day and dealing with some post-bridal depression, post-wedding blues. So these videos are for you. In this first one, I want to talk about something I mentioned in one of my early blogs, which is the theme of not being alone. I want to tell you that if you're feeling anxious, confused, depressed, scared, having doubts, you are not alone. I know it goes against the grain of what you thought you would be feeling during your engagement. Everything in our culture tells you that you're supposed to be on cloud nine, feeling happier than you ever felt in your entire life. But if there's one thing I hear from my clients time and time again, it's, I feel so alone. How come nobody else is talking about this? How come I'm the only one that I've ever known to feel this way? So I'm going to try to answer some of those questions in this short video today. There's a lot of taboo around admitting that you're feeling scared and that you're having doubts and that you're anxious, because the first thing people equate that with around a wedding is, you must be making a mistake. If you were with the right man, if you were truly in love, if you didn't have any doubts about your decision to marry, you wouldn't be feeling this way. But nothing can be further from the truth. When we're in the midst of transition, whether it's getting married or having a baby, any major decision in your life, moving to a new house, leaving a job, contemplating retirement, we're filled with doubt, we're filled with fear, we're filled with anxiety. It's the nature of moving into a new stage, because you're moving into an unknown. The challenge with the wedding is that everything in this culture and Western culture tells you that you're supposed to be happy. All the images you see, anything in magazines, any book you read, almost anything in the popular culture tells you that this is supposed to be the happiest time of your life. And you've been fed that line for a very long time, for as long as you've been a conscious person on this planet. So if you're feeling anxious or doubtful or confused, you automatically think that there must be something wrong, because this is not how I thought I was supposed to be feeling. So we need to start to reevaluate and recondition ourselves and bring in a new vocabulary to the wedding culture. I've been doing this for about 12 years, and still, although I've made some inroads and there are many, many people that are aware that it's extremely normal to have a sense of loss as you're letting go of being single, to be scared of making a lifetime commitment, to be questioning your partner and having doubts that these are normal questions and experiences, the vast majority of people still think that it's supposed to be a unilaterally happy time. So, Conscious Weddings, The Conscious Bride, both of my books, The Conscious Bride's Wedding Planner and my blog, are designed to help people develop a new vocabulary so that we're all on the same page. We can say, yes, it's exciting. Yes, you want to have a happy and beautiful wedding. And there's another side to it. There's a host of other emotions that are extremely normal to be feeling. And in later videos, I will be going into some of the top emotions, which are about questioning your partner, questioning whether you're in the right relationship or not. But in this first one, I just want to tell you face-to-face, as close as I'm going to get to face-to-face with many of you, that if you are having doubts, you are not alone. It's normal. You're okay. Yes, take a good hard look at your relationship. Consider if there are some red flag issues, abuse or addiction of any kind. But in the vast majority of clients that I work with, I'd say at least 95% of them are in wonderful relationships with wonderful people. Prince Charming? Perfect? No. But nobody you meet is going to be perfect. And that's part of the letting go that has to happen during the engagement, is letting go of the fantasy of being with a perfect man or a perfect woman. It just doesn't exist. And as much as we think that we have already let that go or that we don't hold that belief, it usually comes rearing its head full force during an engagement. So once again, if you are feeling anxious, if you are having doubts, you're not alone. As long as you're in a good relationship, your values are aligned, your partner treats you well, you have fun together, there's a basically good connection between you. There's chemistry, and by that I mean you are drawn to each other. Chemistry is another one of those buzzwords that we hear a lot of, I hear a lot of in my clients, do we have enough chemistry? Which I've written about extensively and I will do videos about as well. But by chemistry, I mean, are you drawn to each other? Is there a good basic friendship between you? Yes, there needs to be some attraction, of course, but is it going to be off the charts, over the moon fireworks past the first few weeks or few months? No, that's just not reality. So I hope this video has given you some comfort. Always feel free to email me at cheryl@consciousweddings.com. I look forward to your comments, and I look forward to continuing these videos with you to help you have a calm and joyous and clear wedding transition.